Well, guys, speculation was building that perhaps Mitt Romney was going to try and play it safe and hope that his lead in the polls here in New Hampshire would be enough to carry him to victory come primary night. But as he arrived in Concord, he gave the answer that voters and other candidates had been waiting for.
Fresh off the last leg of what his campaign calls the Earn It bus tour, Mitt Romney ends the suspense on whether earning it includes being on stage with the other candidates 3 days before voters head to the polls.
We expect to see you at the debate 3 days before the primary, ABC WMUR debate.
Absolutely. I'll be at both debates in New Hampshire that have been proposed.
Off to stretch his legs in Concord, Romney and wife Ann hit a toy store to pick up some presents for the grandkids.
The batteries are included. All right.
But while inside, a fellow shopper challenged Romney on the flashpoint issue of health care.
So I'm wondering what you're going to do about that since you're not in favor of the affordable health care.
Well, the Affordable Health Care Act is already in place. And has it gotten America back to work yet? Absolutely not.
After the whirlwind tour, Romney's final stop was for a burrito with one of his supporters in Concord. Less than 3 weeks from the primary, a lot of people have yet to decide on a candidate, but it does seem that Romney is winning several of them over.
He's high on my list. I like what he says. He's been very close to the people, and he seems to be answering our concerns at this point.
Still, many others aren't even close to committing yet to anyone.
I'm still waiting to hear how they're going to get us out of this economic mess.
And so far, you haven't heard enough?
No.
Well, Mitt Romney is expected to be back in New Hampshire sometime next week. Now, back to the debate now. The candidates who qualify for it, only Rick Perry has yet to RSVP, while Romney, Newt Gingrich, Ron Paul, John Huntsman, and Michelle Bachmann are all in. Reporting live, Josh McKelvin, WMUR.